Yo, I'm in the booth. I'm going to call you right back. Nah, I just got to put this one part down. I'm going to call you back. I'm at the studio, man. Man, quit playing with me, man. No, for real. Don't play like that. Are you serious? How you know? Put that on everything. Damn. I'ma call you back. I'ma call you back. Every time I was in LA, it was with my ex-girlfriend. Every time you called, I told you, baby, I'm working. Oh, what's I doing my dirt? Oh, I'm thinking about you getting hurt. I was hand in hand in the Beverly Center, like, man, not giving a damn who sees me. So gone, I know. So wrong. Just like I didn't have you sitting at home. Thinking about me, being the good girl that you are. I bet you probably believe you got a good man. I mean, I never would do the things I'm about to tell you I've done. Brace yourself, it ain't good. But it would be even worse if you heard this from somebody else. I know you hate me. I know I hurt you. But there's more. Listen. To my confessions, just when I thought I said all I can say, my chick on the side said she got one on the way. To my confessions, man, I'm thrown and I don't know what to do. I guess I gotta keep part two of my confessions. If I'm gonna tell it, then I gotta tell it all. Damn, they cried when I got that phone call. I'm so this gon' be the hardest thing I think I ever had to do. Got me talking to myself, asking how I'm gon' tell you. About that chick on part one, I told y'all I was creeping with. Said she's 3 months pregnant and she's keeping it. The first thing that came to mind was you. Second thing was, how do I know if it's mine and is it true? Third thing was me wishing that I never did what I did. How I ain't ready for no kid and bye-bye to our relationship.
This ain't about my career, this ain't about my life.